The Haunting of Bly Manor is the second installment in the Haunting anthology. We started with Shirley Jackson's The Haunting of Hill House, and this follow-up season is a standalone adaptation based on the ghost stories of Henry James. Henry James's The Turn of the Screw is one of the most influential ghost stories ever written. What struck me as a really wonderful opportunity for this season was that Henry James wrote other supernatural ghost stories as well, most of which have never been adapted. And the opportunity to go further into Henry James's library and to look at some of his other ghost stories, to try to find a way to bring them all together, it was a challenge that we really couldn't say no to.
Some of our fan favorite cast members are returning from last season in very different roles. You get to see a different side of them this time than you did last time. That starts with Victoria Pedretti, Oliver Jackson Cohen, Henry Thomas, and Kate Siegel, who are really wonderfully woven into the fabric of this season in a way I think fans will like.
Similar to The Haunting of Hill House, I really wanted to play more with ghosts as an expression of emotional wounds that we do carry around. How the past and present can echo each other, that moments don't fall like dominoes, they fall like confetti. The Haunting of Hill House is about a very tight family, and Bly Manor is about strangers, a family that is created. All of the people who inhabit Bly Manor come from completely different backgrounds. They get to know each other through friendship, tension, conflict, and love.
You should probably wake up now.
What sets Bly Manor apart is that at its heart, it's a love story. It's a gothic romance story. When you look at the word romance, it conjures up images in your mind. Gothic romance means something very, very different, steeped in mystery and doom, incredibly passionate emotions that swung into the darkness of human nature.
Love comes in many shades and is also kind of hard to separate from fear.
If there's one thing that I hope fans take away from this season of Bly Manor, I think it's that wonderful connection between a great love story and a great ghost story. The two are really the same thing, how each of us, when we fall in love, is kind of giving birth to a new ghost, something that's going to follow us for the rest of our lives. I hope that that intermingling of a ghost story and a love story is really impactful for people. And I think by the end of the season, the line between the two is pretty much obliterated entirely.